Alright, hello everyone, welcome back to some more Harry Potter. Apparently, Professor Lockhart is going to teach us some Spongify. If I remember correctly... Ah, it's probably the door with the Spongify symbol on it. Oh, nope, never mind, we're going this way. I was mistaken. Actually, that's right, I'm pretty sure it was on, like, the next floor up or something.
Harry? We don't want to be late for Professor Lockhart's class.
What do you mean, we?
I don't know. What does she mean, we? And I don't know why you hung on that, the particular word. But there you go. So Spongify is gonna let me, activate these trampoline-y things. Which is gonna be super duper cool. Also, this staircase had quite the distance to go. Holy shit. I've not noticed that before. Alright. Hermione. Let's go. Have I gone in here yet? Pretty sure I went in there. Couple beans. Won't hurt if I miss them.
To your favorite class, Gryffindor students, please hold your applause while we learn to spongify. Harry Potter, you look eager to soak up a little knowledge. Step up in front of class and we'll show them how it's done.
Thanks for the pun.
Lucky me.
Good pun there, Lockhart. Really cool. Alright, I get to button mash.
You. Don't let my good looks distract.
I will try.
The wand that appears in front of you is going to move around the shape.
Do I have to press the arrows?
Wand is positioned perfectly. Oh wow. Over the arrow,
press shocker.
Corresponding arrow key to hit the target. There are three parts to this exercise. In each part, you must correctly and accurately hit all of the points in order to go forward. Round one, begin.
You know, he actually had me that time. I thought he was going to say one thing, and then he said a completely different thing. Kind of threw me off. Because, you know, you can't always tell what they're going to say when they introduce the little mini-game here.
Well done, Harry. You've advanced to the next round. 5 points to Gryffindor.
Only five.
Round two, begin.
It's rough, man. That is rough. By the way, greatest minigame in the history of all games. I really applaud them for putting this in there. Super good. It's actually harder for me than most people because of the way my keyboard is designed. So, let me just...
Well done, Harry. You've advanced to the next round. 10 points to Gryffindor. Round three. Begin.
I just want everyone to feel sorry for me. Can everyone just feel sorry for me real quick because my keyboard is weird? I didn't get enough attention today. Go ahead and tell me in the comments how sorry you feel for me, because I really just feel like emotionally, I'm lacking in attention.
You've completed all of the exercises.
See, he's telling me how great I am.
Points to Gryffindor. You've done it, Harry. You have mastered Spongify.
God damn, that's awesome.
You can take the Spongify challenge.
Can't wait. Go ahead and tell me about the Spongify challenge.
Welcome, Harry Potter, to the Spongify.
Do I have to get a challenge star?
Challenge, you must find the completion star, which can be found several floors above us.
There it is.
Try to get to it as quickly as you can. If the challenge timer reaches zero before you have the completion star, you lose the challenge. Along the way, you will find challenge stars. Collecting challenge stars will boost your timer and score. I highly recommend you try to find all of them.
I will do my best.
Try to get the completion star with as many seconds remaining as possible. The higher your score is when you complete the challenge, the more house points I will award you.
Oh man, this guy's got all kinds of like plot twists and stuff. I really don't see most of what he says coming. Whoa. Oh wow, great, we're doing this.
Throughout Hogwarts. You can cast Spongify on them, and they will propel you to a higher area when you jump on them. Look for this symbol on the ground to find hidden Spongify pads.
Hidden? I don't know about hidden. It's pretty obvious, actually. Oh shit, you can't just jump, you have to, yeah. You have to land on it, you can't jump. Really? There we go. I'm just gonna avoid all these assholes. Oh, never mind. Apparently we have to...
Imps are vicious little creatures. Like gnomes, you use Flippendo to knock them back. Then you can pick them up and throw them into a hole to get rid of them.
Are they somehow tougher? because they seem just as pathetic. Yeah, they seem pretty pathetic to me. Actually, hold on, let me get some beans here. Oh, look at this. Couldn't see that from the lower angle, but I was able to figure it out. Ah, hello! Look at that. I nailed it. I gotta wait because my timings were off. Patiently waiting for you. There we go. This thing could go a little faster. Alright, no matter what, whether I get the thing or not. Oh man, never mind. That thing, it needs to go faster. I just... Come on. Come on, sweetheart. I know you can do it. I know you can do it. Alright. This challenge is relatively easy, seemingly. Thank you, game. I see it. I'm completely aware. Okay, it's going up. There you go. I'm sure I can probably completely avoid it. Yes, hi. How are you? Oh, we got a shy one, guys. I'm actually trying to cast you. There we go. Let me go ahead and knock that. There we go, I think. Oh, hold on. I may have to do it one more time. Let me do that one more time. I just want to make sure I got it absolutely correct. There we go. Nailed it. There we go. Now, oh, now I know where we're going. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Oop, shit. Oh, I thought it was going to knock me back. See? The game. It gets me. It gets me. I've seen less detours on this one than most. Wow. There you go. We're doing it again. We're doing the same thing twice. But with turtles instead of imps this time. I have to knock them in. Oh, shit. Well, that was not part of my plan at all. Wow, I just landed on you. How does that make you feel? Let me go and knock you in there. I'll get these guys. That is more damage to them than they've ever done to me in this game, I think. I'm only doing this because I think it, yeah, it does something. Give me a bronze. Ah. Good enough. I got two of those. Wouldn't it be crazy if just by accident I managed to get every single silver one by the end of the game? I'm not going for it. I feel like I've probably missed a couple by now. But I just think it would be cool if I happened to get them all. Wait. Did the thing move? Or am I on the opposite side? I'm on the opposite side. That's weird. Hold on. Oh, there we go. See, this is what I needed this whole time. Get up there. There we go. See, this game is better platforming than most modern AAA platformers. This game handles platforming better than Assassin's Creed, and I don't even exaggerate when I say that. I genuinely mean that. I mean, now it's just gotten so bad. And this game does a pretty good job, in my opinion. Wow, look at that modern art right there. Brilliant. Millions of dollars, 10 out of 10. Would buy again. Now, where's this thing going? Let's follow that down. Okay. Is that a secret? It sure is. It's gotta be back up there. Gotta be back up here. Guaranteed back here. There it is. Two beans. Alright, I did all that work for... Oh, no, we got some stuff better than that. We got some stuff better than that. Oh, good. Of course, I have to chase that across the entire building. Ooh. Wait, get out of here, oh, fuck you. God damn it, game. Alright, hold on. God damn it, game. Look at the mid-air spells I'm casting. God damn it. Alright, I have to chase all this stuff. I have to go up again. Okay, let's go up again. I'm taking more damage from falling than anything else. Alright, I want that star now. God damn it. Unbelievable. I'm good at video games. I promise I'm good at video games. I know it may not seem like it, but I am. Sometimes. When I really try. There we go. Oh. Thanks, Frog. I didn't even try to get you, but, you know, thank you, nonetheless. Let's go get that, Was that the only one? Did I get the other one? I'm assuming I got the other one. I'm just running off the assumption. What is the sound I'm hearing? It's like some animal that's, like, really mad at something. Like, getting all territorial. Did I come into your home and burst your bubble? I apologize for that. Ooh. What's going on over there? I'm not sure I want to know. Let's just keep going. Oh my god! Hello! How are you? Alright, you just stay put there. You just stay right there. What's in here? Nothing good? There's a frog. I don't need it. I got 2.5 healths. I'm doing just fine. I feel like I missed something in that big room back there, but you know what? That ship has sailed. It's fine. Oh, the platforming is so real right now. Oh man, I love that. Oh wow. Was I even supposed to be able to get that right there? I feel like that's a thing that was not supposed to happen. Oh, hold on. Hold, don't think you can trick me that easily. Oh yeah, there's something going on here. I'ma figure it out. Okay. What's going on? Oh. Maybe there's not anything going. There's something going on here. There it is. There it is. It's fishy. That is fishy. I'd prefer bronze, but you know, that's fine. I thought that was just gonna put me on an infinite bouncing loop there for a second until one of them went out. I would have been perfectly okay with that. This actually kind of reminds me of Portal to some degree. Not a whole lot. I'm not saying it's like Portal, I'm just saying it reminds me of Portal. Just the whole physics thing. Holy shit! That is like my worst nightmare right there, that shit happening to me. Here I am, just minding my own business, gathering beans and shit, and you gotta fling a goddamn spider at me. Unbelievable. I'm not turning my back on you. Hey Frog, thanks for jumping into me there. Pretty swell guy. Good guy, Frog. And the stingy chest there. Not giving me anything in terms of beans. I don't need bark, I need the other one. Okay, I feel like this map has so much going on. Which is the opposite of what I said earlier. But, it's what I feel like. Hell yeah, bronze. Hold on, I gotta grab these beans. We're doing this the hard way. There we go. There's the other one. Hey, get out of here, you shithead! With the weirdly designed head. Alright. We're almost there, I think. I don't even know what the point of this character is. Like, one of the developers are like, you know what we need? In total asshole, just to mock the player. That's what we need. Just a huge dick to just follow the player around and be an asshole to him. That would make this game so much better.